Hopeless little knucklehead.
I did everything I could. I tried. There's only one person who can stop him. Only one who can save him. Naruto, it's all up to you.
Like I already told Sakura. Look at you. What's with the angry face? This is the power he was talking about. I can feel it growing, flowing through my body. Imagine the power! I won't need it.
What?
I'm not using my Sharingan.
Don't mock me!
I hope that woke you up. Now you know I'm not messing around.
Okay. I guess that means I can stop going easy on you. Go on and fire up that Sharingan!
What good'll that do you? 10 times 0 is still 0. Thanks to the Sharingan, I knew which was the real you all the time. Firestyle! Is that really all you've got? If you're not convinced yet, I'll just have to spell it out for you! We settle it once and for all. Hidori!
Shadow Clone Jutsu! Rasengan!
to use some of my faster jutsu to create an opening. And then I'll hit him with Chidori. Fire style! Phoenix Flower Jutsu! You're my closest friend.
But now, you're seriously trying to take me out. I don't really know. Forgot that we were friends.
I told you, it's too late! Naruto!
Then I'm just gonna have to break all your bones and drag you back to the village!
What the heck do you know about it? I'm suffering now because I had those ties. How on earth could you possibly understand what it feels like to lose all that? See, the image of his next move becomes vividly clear. With vision like this, I can make out the image of Naruto's every move before it happens, and time my attacks accordingly.
This isn't good. He's totally reading my movements. What do I do?
Yeah! is protecting him? Not leaving me a lot of choice here, Naruto. Sasuke! There's no way I'm gonna lose. Final Valley. The perfect setting for this fight. So I guess we're at the end. The end of this fight. Too late.
The Final Valley, huh?
Naruto and Sasuke. As long as they live, the cycle will continue.